is Mark Borges. We're here at CMC's in Milwaukee. I'm with Eric Straily, the inventor of the new underwater hockey camera.
So a lot of the video systems that we have are real jittery, and crisp water is just cold. And so the quality of the video was one issue, and also people don't want to actually film with it. So I made something that I can control with an Xbox controller. It slides back and forth across the pool, and also has individual panels. So you can call the play as it's going along on the walls, and you're able to see, actually sometimes clearer than when you're actually in the water.